Talking about the new MP34, so how to get it. If I can load in, really helpful. And I'm a little sick, so I'm gonna be like kind of coughing a lot during this stream, so I apologize for that in advance. Come on, bud. Any day now. Thank you. Okay, this is not what I wanted to be. Jeez. Where's Soul's End? Okay, apparently that's space now. Alright, let's get to Soul's End so that I can talk about the gun more. Okay. So this is what I have on the gun. I just put a reflex sight on it just to make the sights a little easier to shoot with. That is character customization. So how to get this gun? You just gotta go into this, and you have to kill 10 cultists with any guns for hire. That could be a fighter or a main guns for hire, like for example, just Black or Herc. So how to get this gun, you go to either the Seed Ranch, if you don't have this already. If you have all of the outposts, just do Outpost Master and go to the Seed Ranch. Get up on that little watchtower that you see in the picture there and let your Guns for Hire do all the work, like just tag the enemies. If one of them die, go on a cheeseburger or whatever. Or you can go to any other outpost that you have. Like for example, this one, that's a pretty big outpost, I guess. Yeah, any outpost would work. And then, yeah, so you go into the shop. Kent. And then you go over to the SMGs, and it'll be here for you when you get it. Now, oh yeah, I put extended mag on it. Now, you should have enough money to get enough upgrades, like a good amount of upgrades for it. Today I'm gonna be testing out the gun in many different ways, like I did with the M9 video, which is on my channel. Just go look for that. So first, what I'm going to be doing is going to go liberate the Seed Ranch with the gun.
Get rid of those fucking cultists.
You can't change the ammo, like the firing stuff. Like you can't do burst fire, single fire. It's only fully automatic. So let's head over to the Seed Ranch and we can try this out to prove that it might be the best SMG in the game. That's my car. Get Mint Alpha just because I loved Far Cry 4. I still have it. I might do like a video on it again because this game doesn't have the arena, which I'm kind of bummed out about, that Far Cry 4 had the arena and this game doesn't, because going in and just killing endless amounts of enemies is kind of fun. And I haven't played Far Cry 4 since the very first day of release for this game. I've been playing a lot of Dying Light recently, And I'll be doing trading on that pretty soon. I'll make another video on that. yeah, after this video, I might do one later. Okay, if we can get there, that'll be pretty good. I'm gonna be playing some more H1Z1, especially when the game like fully comes out. I'll make some more videos on that. Thank you. right about here. Okay. So I'm only gonna be using this gun. I'm not gonna really use any other gun. Can I get up to that? Thank you. Got some good cover up here too. This will be a good sniping spot, but that's not the video I'm doing today. Sniper is gonna be a problem because I can't hit him from where I'm at now. Okay, I got basically everybody that I could scan. That guy first? Well, actually, I want to try and get the sniper first, but it's not gonna be able to happen. So I'm just gonna try and get this guy on the front first. Hopefully, that sniper won't see him if he dies. Pretty satisfying to shoot people in the face with it, too. Because that, yeah, okay, because shooting her 12 times in the head is totally fine, you know? Jeez. Okay, I didn't like this gun in Far Cry 4, and I'm not really starting to like it now. I thought it was much better than this when I first got it. This is just, oh my god. It's kind of decent, but... I had to look at that number. Hey buddy, how you doing? Where is he? Where's this guy at? Oh, I can only imagine how's it gonna be taking out the jugs. You can have armor piercing on it as well, which is pretty good. It's that bad. Backup's coming from the north. Yeah, I'm on the way. Oh, this gun came out. New live event launched. I was pretty hyped out for this gun because I loved it. Actually, I didn't love it. Fuck, I thought I'd be totally lying if I said that. But I mean, I actually did use this gun in Far Cry 4, but I really wanted to use some improvement for the gun, and I'm seeing some now, but, so you can shred if it's decently, I guess. Oh yeah, I can get a headshot on that guy, but I can't get a headshot on the sniper that I shot like 12 times. Because Beanie was bulletproof, apparently. Oh, great. I'm gonna get up here. Alright, yep, this thing is not good for jugs. Oh my god. I almost have ammo for the dang thing. That's not good. I do not want to do that. Oh, come on, dude. Just die. I say that and I die. I'm removing the suppressor off this gun and I'm just going to run in there loud because there's no way that this is going to be a good gun for outposts. For stealthy. Approaches.
Biological weapon released in South
America. Oh, I guess I'm not doing that. Okay.
Died within the last 3 days. Officials in
not even gonna worry about scouting. Might as well just run in there. Because this is so bad. I mean, it's decent at close range. That's why it's an SMG. Because it's a close range gun. But. Jeez. the next weapon I want to see is a crossbow in this game. For the new live event, I want to see a crossbow. Because we don't have any of those in the game. It's a slingshot, but that's not a cool crossbow. Attachments are off of it. Perfect. Why? Why is that a thing? Is that... Oh, is that just going to be a glitch now with the game? Oh, well, Ubisoft. Better get on that. That is a bear. Okay. Okay. Oof. 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 That bear's gonna ruin everything for me. Shocking enemies, but. Oh, this is Call of Duty. I would have been dead already. Oh my god. Jeez. Oh my god. Can you please go away? Where'd it go? Where'd the bear go? Okay. Backup approaching from the north. Oh my god, he scared the absolute heck out of me. He actually made me jump. Please go away. Nobody likes you. Leave me alone. Kid anywhere? No? Okay. I actually didn't want to do that. I didn't want to do that either. Jeez, he can throw. Throw a jug on the machine gun. Get looking right now. This is not good for range. Without, okay, please. Okay, good. It could kill jugs, but it just takes too long. Oh no, it's not a great. Well, my. Okay, hi, how you doing? Weather's nice. Please don't kill me. You're running out of ammo very quickly for this thing. Please light on fire? The only reason why this is tanked is because Peg and Win will probably use something like that. Fun video. I thought this was gonna be a really OP weapon, but no, it's actually like bad. Jeez. I mean, I know I was a big outpost, and this thing probably took down like smaller outposts, but. Jeez, this is not. I would not recommend using this for outposts. This is like to take out just random cultists instead of a road or something like that. Jeez. Maybe some armor piercing sort of thing. Let's put my modifications back on it too. Why? Like, why is that a thing? I mean, maybe better sights will do a little better on it. I don't know, but I wouldn't. I guess I'll buy this one. See how this does. Want another one, I guess.
You killed John C.
It might do better. I don't know. Might. Let's go over to another outpost. Or let me fast travel to something. Okay, so one more in this region, and then. Okay, so I only have one more outpost to do. I will fast travel to. Here. You know, that's just gonna be the whole video right there, because it's gonna be so bad.